those who ask, why do we hold Majalis? Majalis is a gathering which is held within the Husayniyas or houses of the Shi'a to commemorate the tragedies of the Holy Prophet, peace be upon him and his family, and his Ahlul Bayt alayhum salam. These gatherings normally include a sermon by a scholar, recitation of the Quran, as well as poetry in praise of Al Muhammad alayhum salam. In some ways, a Majalis is similar to a funeral in which you remember the great and noble traits of the person who has passed away. The grand scholar Ayatollah Sayyid Hassan al-Shirazi mentions that the holding of the Majalis ensures the eternity of the message of Ahlul Bayt, explains their goals and objectives, historical circumstances, and clears the misconceptions that surround our school of thought. It is an opportunity for the individual to better themselves in terms of manners, outlook on life and of knowledge, and encourages a close-knit community amongst the Muslims as well as those of other religions and other sects. Such majalis are so powerful in propagating the divine message. They have propelled the fall of the Umayyad Empire and many other oppressive regimes which seek to crush the lovers of Al Muhammad and Ahlul Bayt alayhim salam. It was established during the days of the Holy Prophet, peace be upon him and his family, in remembrance of the great martyrs such as Hamza ibn Abdul Muttalib, the Lion of God. And the Ahlul Bayt alayhim salam highly recommended the Muslims to hold and attend these gatherings. Imam al-Rida alayhi salam once said, "Whoever sits in a gathering which our affairs are discussed and revived, the heart shall not die on the day when the hearts will die of fear on the day of judgment." Majalis gives people a chance to feel the atmosphere of Karbala, even if they are far away from it, during the days of mourning for those who cannot physically be there. Imam al-Baqir alayhi salam recommended for those that are unable to visit the shrine of Imam al-Husayn alayhi salam on the day of Ashura, that they should weep and mourn for the Imam, and instruct family members to do so as well. They should also establish the mourning ceremony in their houses, and people should meet with one another and offer condolences to one another over the calamities that befell him and his family. Majalis is open to all people, Shia and non-Shia alike, as Imam al-Husayn alayhi salam invites all people towards his path of honor and humanity.